That's when I call zero time. Come on!
We've got to stop them getting in!
Listen up. We've got an important gang member in the cells. Some bastards.
T-Zero is here to clean up. You've also got a standard issue
Dispatch! I need a fireman to meet Officer Mason. He's gonna need some help getting into the main building.
No problem. FD-13, I need assistance for Officer Mason. I need a fireman to meet him at the exterior parking lot.
This is Doug Johnson of FD-13. I'm already there. I'll meet him up top.
Hey, I was told to report to an officer.
Come on! There's a door over there.
Unit 41, we have a 1013 on the corner of Hope Street and Main.
Dispatch, this is Unit 15. I'm pinned down on the east side. Fire back up now.
Thanks for that.
That door over there is locked.
Okay.
Man, this place is dark. You've got a flashlight.
Use that shield of
yours to get past the flames. Good work. Bit more practice and I'll recommend you for a job on my crew. Come on. No problem.
Cool. Nice working with you.
Mason, you're required in the locker room.
Estevez has a high.
Unit 32, backup is on its way.
Backups are
hold tight.
Who are you?
I'm Jane.
Jane Delaney.
Need help? Okay.
Come back when you need help. I've got more wounded in here. You get going.
Zero, continue to make your way to the cell block. We can put it via the front desk.
Glad to see you.
I
got another officer trying to reach.
What's that pig?
Better off using your sidearm in a hostage situation.
Please,
some more action.
You won't fucking take me. I'm getting out of this place. And when I do, we're gonna fuck this city.
Unlock it, pig. Frank's down too. Fucking dead.
Shoot him down.
Just reload. Don't
good
let this
shot.
Bastard get away!
Looks like he's retreating.
If you get too close, he'll panic. And he can pretty much guarantee
he'll kill the hostage. Right here if you run out of ammo.
Shoot him down!
Oh. Just
reload! Help me!
Shoot him down! fuck?
Shut up, Mason. You ain't got much time to locate that official before HQ spots the fuck on. Close our ass. Get tired.
About a warehouse. Remember, I'm unarmed. If anyone attacks me, I'm really gonna need your help. If you see anything up the top, I'll try and hide for as long as possible, but I'll be relying on you to save me. You understand? Remember, I can heal you if you need. He's gonna be okay.
Dispatch, D-Zero has the alley secured. I'm following him into the warehouse.
Okay, Unit 13. All units, Hal Forrester is
like these bastards cut the power.
Like you got them all, Nick. Thanks for...
No,
I called for another ambulance to meet us when the...
Thank you for this. I'll make sure of it.
Great timing. I got two. I need your help. Take out the... Nice job, officer. Now go find my guys.
Damn, that was close.
Hey,
I'll tag along with you. That way...
Don't let me be back there!
using it. Listen to me. Stay with me, Steve. Come on.
No.
Damn it. I worked with him for 3 years. He was one of the best. These bastards murdered him.
Damn, it's too late. He's dead, Mike. There was nothing we could do. We really couldn't have saved him.
Damn it. Dead, Mason.
Listen, I need a minute here.
You go on.
See if you can find a route into the building. I won't be long.
I'm ready. Resposne.
Listen up. It's real smoky.
Nick, it's Jane. I'm leaving the area and moving from the alley to the roof to provide medical assistance. Come back now.
What a complete.
Otherwise, good luck. I'll see you up top.
I need backup for my crew on the goddamn roof.
Okay.
Careful! This is a backdraft door! Next time I hit it, air rushes into the room and it ignites, creating a huge explosion of flame! I saw one of these things turn a god of ashes once, so look out and use your shield to protect yourself! Look out!
Close for comfort.
Thanks, man. I'm on it.
Good work, Mason. Looks like, help's on the way. I'll stay here and keep going.
Hey, you gotta stop meeting like... Okay, listen up. We know... You need help?
Hey, Doug, you were right about this guy.
Hey, Nick.
See you, man.
Fires, you can deal with the gangs.
No problem. Taking cover. Okay.
Get a move on.
You need help? Okay. Come back when you need help. You need medical assistance?
Nice work. You get back in and look for the others. Medical assistance? Okay. Come back when you need help.
Come on, Mason, he's running out of time.
Hey, I could help you with that. There's one more to go. Hurry!
Damn, looks like you could do with some help.
Fantastic. Get everyone out of the building. You need help? Okay. Come back when you need help.
You need medical assistance?
There's some kind of problem with the hydraulics on the crane arm. We need to wait up till they can get it fixed. Look out! Over there on the building! Take cover!
about that?
Mason, save that medic and provide backup while you search for civilians.
Take them out! Thanks, Nick. I'm gonna look after these guys. If you need any help, come see me.
They just dragged a civilian into that store back there.
up and... Shit! He's got a rocket launcher! Quick, jump on here! I'll take evasive action! Mayday, mayday! I'm hit! Going in hard!
Okay, Mason. Looks like you found a burner base here. Shit. How long do you figure they've been operating from down here? Right under our noses. I got a forensic team en route. If there's anything to be found here, they'll find it.
Before we're missed.
now to get somewhere. I got here over the container. Ah, we gotta go help my crew. I can't get under the container, man. You go under and try to raise it somehow. Fuck the plane!
Any casualties trapped inside.
I'm coming to get you.
You look like you could use some help. Okay, come back when you need help. Do you need medical assistance?
There were three guys in my crew and other workers in there when the bomb went off. I don't know if any survived, but I need to go back and find out for myself. Back me up.
Assist the fire crew with any help they require. I have more fire crews en route to your location.
Be careful in here. This place looks very unstable.
Up here. Help me, please.
That busted up my leg.
Please, Harry.
Order complete. I'm on it. And my crew and other workers in there when the bomb went off. I don't know if any survived, but I need to go back and find out for myself. Back me up.
Mason,
no
assist
problem.
The fire crew with any help they require. I have more fire crews en route to your location.
Be careful in here. This place looks very unstable. Order complete. That's all? No problem. Back trap! Shoot me down!
factory. ETA 5 minutes.
Okay. No problem.
Shit, this place is dangerous, man. Look, there wasn't anything we could have done for that poor guy.
That door?
No problem.
No problem. Here you go. You're gonna be fine, you hear? That's one out of three packs used.
On my way! There are more people that need our help back inside. Come on, Mason!
Dispatch, this is medical.
Be advised. Ambulances will be arriving at your location shortly along with police backup. Mason, it's important to
couldn't bring him in alive, huh, Mason? That sucks. You probably could have told us a thing or two about the gang's next move. Looks like we'll need a goddamn medium to get anything out of this guy.
Nick, you're going to be fine. You're lucky. The driver never made it. I think you were thrown from the train. Tara's gonna be okay. We got her out 20 minutes ago. I don't think the cop who was with you is ever going to get on the train again. I think you'll be fine to carry on. I think you'll be fine to carry on. There are squads of police in the tunnels ahead. I hear it swarming with bad guys. The animals are all over the place. Nick, I'll be okay. Keep going.
I got more of my guys coming here, so I can... Remember to use your breather if you need to.
FD-16B advised. T-0 is still on site. Hold your current position and await backup. Batch, I'm done at the crash site. I'm making my way towards base to provide medical assistance.
tunnels ahead.
It's done.
You like this heat?
Heard you had a little trouble, but
no problem.
Thanks, man. They tricked Chico as the key to the security.
You okay?
Thank God.
Hey, I could help you with that. I've got another 2 minutes.
Fuckers. I'll get you in there, but I am not going in while any of these bastards are still alive.
Mason, we spotted a gang leader in the ticket office. We can't get in there, so you'll have to capture him yourself.
Dispatch to Unit 22. T-Zero is proceeding towards the ticket area. Be aware. T-Zero will only be entering your location.
Thanks.
Fuck you!
Hey, the fool!
Oh.
Fuck you!
by now, Nick. Get in there quick and grab the official before HQ detects him.
Like a security switch in that room. Go use it. Maybe we can stop these bastards.
We're
gonna
Where's my backup?
I'm on it.
Shit. Murphy, there's another one coming over the fence.
Look out!
Hold your position. Zero is on route to your location. Okay. Nick, if you can hear this,
man,
get a move
close.
On. I don't
Nick,
know how long we
check
can
over there. I'll deal with the fire. Fire's out, Nick. Let's go look for another route out of here.
Okay.
God, you're here, Nick. This way! Shit. We're blocked in.
My way.
is out. Let's get a move on.
Die, Mason!
Am I glad to see you? We gotta get them medical attention.
Look out!
Killer!
Matthews, quick, open up! I got help here! Come on, let us in!
Get that damn shutter down!
You're gonna be okay. Don't worry.
Nick, I'll hold back here in case we get attacked. You go on and find that reporter. We can't risk opening his door right now, so find another way to get into the building. Good try up there.
Hey, Nick, I'm going to be busy here. Come back down if you need any medical treatment.
Trying to rescue the reporter. Come back to me. You need ammo.
Good afternoon. This is Sally Taylor, reporting live from the Hendrix building. My life has just been saved by heroic T-Zero member Nick Mason.
that Wolf is being held here. Okay, Nick. Chopper 1 is gone ahead. Prepare the route so your chopper can land.
Thank you. remember, I've only got one more pack. Some help.
No problem. But remember, I've only got one more pass.
Your ass in gear, Mason!
Bastards out of the way.
Sir, are you okay? Here, let me tend to your wounds.
Stop your fussing, woman. I want a full report on my desk by 7.
Let's move out and find that missing.
I was done.
Take him out!
Right. Now you got him. Head for the road.
Thank God you're here. I need your help getting to them, but... You're here. I need your help getting to them, but the... underpass so I can continue to work on it.
Mason, have to put the medic and Officer Daniels back to the underpass. Be advised, FDC will be arriving at the location shortly.
Thank you.
problem. Coming. There he is. Help me.
Let him flee.
Okay, let's get this guy out of here.
Help? You're looking a little better now. I've got two more packs.
Good work, Nick. I'm gonna help out my crew now.
This will help.
Come on, wimp fucker!
Back there, attack in all directions! Over to the parking lot!
assistance?
Today.
Mason, looks like we got them in black. I want them to get in there and save them.
Wolf, I got a feeling.
Dispatch! Unit 15! I need urgent assistance! I'm trapped by fire just inside the compound! I can't last much longer! Someone! Help me, please!
Unit 15, hold on. T-Zero are nearby and will be with you soon. Mason, did you hear that? You need to find them quickly before you overrun by the fire.
Down there! You want down!
catching up, I'm here for you.
Get in the truck, Mason. Hold on tight. This is gonna get bumpy. You think they know we're here yet?
Scumbag! Try to take me hostage in your dreams! Get your ass in gear, Mason!
Okay, I am deactivating this bomb now.
Get your ass in gear, Mason!
behind me like a...
Shoot the fucker, Mason!
Oh. That's an order! Mason, get him!
Shoot the fucker, Mason! Oh.
That's an order! You're gonna pay for this, asshole!
Shoot the fucker, Mason! That's an order!
Go save the world. Okay, I am deactivating this bomb now. Red or blue? I like blue, the color of my mother's eyes. A nice bonus in our paychecks for this.
Sergeant Wolf, I have the president on the line. He would like to personally congratulate you and your team on an excellent job.
Tell him I'll call him back. I have to buy Nick Mason a drink first. He saved my life again today.
Have I got your attention, Mason? Thought you could take us out. Stop us from completing our mission. You are so wrong. Where are you without your great T-Zero? You're just a man alone. And you are going to die like the pig you are. No one can stop the burners. They will rise from the ashes of this city.
Nick, it's Trudy. What the hell is going on in there? Your building alarms have been tripped, and I have fire crews on their way to your location. We'll have to rely on yourself a comm. I know you don't have a shield, but I'm sure you got a weapon to evacuate your apartment.
Yeah, bitch!
Piece of shit!
I'll kill you, you fucking pig! No! Please! No! No! No!
Good job, Nick. You're a true hero.
This is Channel 7 News.
This is Lanny York reporting for Channel 7 News. In our top story, T-Zero hero Nick Mason fought off an unexpected, vicious, and vengeful attack from Shift-It's terrorist elite. The battle was at his safe house uptown. Emergency services have swarmed the area and successfully defeated the gangs once and for all. Well, thousands of people are returning to rebuild their homes and their lives. The many months of inner city war have taken huge physical and emotional toll. Mayor Wyatt inspired residents by saying, "Our city will rebuild, not only with bricks, but with a stronger bond between those who live here. It'll take months for us to repair our city, but our spirit is resolute and our freedom burns brightly in our hearts and in our minds." We would like to take a moment to remember the emergency service crews and T-Zero members who gave their lives to protect our liberty. Without these brave souls, none of us would be free. If you would like to extend your own words of gratitude to Nick Mason and all the other brave heroes and their families, please contact us here at Channel 7. This is Lanny York signing off. Channel 7, as always, will be first for news in your city. Thank you and good night.